angle A, angle B are angle A and angle B are adjacent angle because here AB is common. Similarly, B and C are adjacent. I will write down here. B and C are adjacent. Angle B and angle C are adjacent because here BC is common. Similarly, D, angle D and angle C is adjacent. Angle D and angle C is adjacent because here BC is common. And similarly, angle D and angle A is adjacent. Angle D and angle A is adjacent because here AD is common. Now, the second one is opposite side. Opposite side means angle A will be the opposite of angle C and angle C will be the opposite of angle B. I can write down this as two angles of the quadrilateral are said to be opposite when the sides are not adjacent. That means angle A is opposite of angle C. Similarly, angle D is opposite of angle B.
I joined A and C. So AC